One of the great things about the CBCT is that we're able to take data from the CEREC machine and integrate it with the 3D image from the CBCT and virtually plan an implant case, virtually place the implant, and then we're actually able to then design a surgical guide. When it comes time to the surgery, we're able to take that surgical guide and we're able to then place that implant exactly where we had virtually planned it in the 3D software.